So I really like how it uses the what is it called? Blown glass. So I put it on top of a little jar that to me looks ocean like a clam or something. So I put it on top and I really wanted to make those colors pop out to make it look like an ocean in a glass.